Residents of Uvalde will be choosing a new mayor come November. Current Mayor Cody Smith is stepping down, effective immediately. The city cites some unexpected medical issues, but they're not elaborating on that. Smith was elected last year after Don McLaughlin left to run for state office. The mayor pro tem will pick up duties for now.